Bookshare is an incredible resource for accessible books. They have close to 350,000 titles available to members. With their web reader, we can open books up right in the Google Chrome browser. Bookshare includes some basic text-to-speech and book navigation tools right on the page. And now Snap&Read works right on top of the Bookshare web reader. Why would you want to use Snap&Read with Bookshare? Well, there are several reasons. The first is that you may encounter inaccessible text, even in Bookshare books.
I would sit on the river wall with my feet dangling over the water.
The next reason is that the text-to-speech in Bookshare is very restrictive. The speech always starts at the top of the page and proceeds down in order. There isn't a good way to start at the beginning of a chapter that happens to be halfway down the page. Snap&Read gives you this ability. Just point and click and start the speech anywhere in the text.
The Red-Headed League. I had called upon my friend, Mr. Sherlock Holmes.
A simple click stops the speech. This is crucial for students who only need help with difficult words. It'll also let them review difficult passages without starting all the way back at the top of the page.
Found him in deep conversation with a very stout, florid-faced, elderly gentleman with fiery red hair.
We can also use Snap&Read's other tools with Bookshare books, including dynamic text leveling, a really powerful text-to-readability tool. You see some words that may be unfamiliar to some students, like stout, florid, and elderly. With a click, Snap&Read transforms this text to be more readable, right on the page. It turns stout to heavy, brave, strong. Florid becomes flowery, and elderly, old. And then I can read this aloud with Snap&Read.
I had called upon my friend, Mr. Sherlock Holmes, one day in the autumn of last year, and found him in deep conversation with a very heavy, brave, strong, flowery-faced, old gentleman with fiery red hair.
So you can see, Snap&Read Universal just made Bookshare even better. And that's pretty incredible.